Hi guys, welcome back to Armor Core 6. Are you ready? Let's get started. So, look at that! New settings! Looks gorgeous, right? Okay, so... mission. Okay, I'm gonna start bottom one first. Okay. Yo!
We've received a job from the Rubicon Liberation Front. Let's take a look at the request.
Raven, we have a mission we'd like to offer you.
Aww.
The Rubicon Liberation Front is planning to retake the wall from Archivus. And we'd like you to lay the groundwork for us. Your objective is to assassinate V7 Swinburne, the commander of the occupying force. Swinburne has dispatched surveillance squads to monitor for intruders and hired operatives.
Ooh.
If our plan to retake the wall is to succeed, you must not be spotted. We're counting on you to handle this discreetly.
Oh, a little bit scary. Okay, let's try.
In order to ambush and eliminate the target undetected, you'll need to adopt a different style of fighting.
Ooh, scary.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. I've estimated the target's position based on the data we received. Sending results now. Watch out for the surveillance MTs. If they get a read on you, this operation is over.
What?
If you pick up a capture camera tracking you, take cover or quickly destroy it.
Oh god. Really? Oh, a little bit slow. So, then what? I have to destroy all or what? Ah! Ah. Okay. I don't know what to do, so... Another one. Whoa. A little bit slow, right? I just wanna try different weapon. Where are they? Whoa! I don't know. Shit. Oh, really? Still, I'm way too heavy. There. Nobody?
No sign of the target, it seems. Perhaps he's out on night watch.
Whoa!
Raven, look over there.
What is that? Whoa!
Okay.
kill this one now? Oh, many. Whoa.
Capture complete. Sending data to Swinburne.
Just curious. Can I fight this? Fail? Oh, really? Sucks. I didn't know. Okay. Now I know how to.
Main system.
Alright then.
Mode.
I better get used to my weapon first.
Commence mission. I've estimated the target's position based on the data received. Send the results now.
Oh. Wrong button.
Watch out for the surveillance MTs. If they get a read on you, this operation is over.
Don't worry.
If you pick up a capture camera tracking, take cover and quickly destroy it. Raiden, surveillance MT.
Ah, no.
We've identified the intruding AC.
Oh my god. They saw me?
An independent mercenary. Must be working for the Liberation Front.
Fail again? So easy, that one. How could they catch me so easily?
Main system activating combat mode.
Oh, sure, I should have fought that one.
Commence mission. I've estimated the target's position based on the data we received.
Wrong button.
Watch
oh, this is a kick ass, actually.
If they get a read on you, this operation
I wish
over.
I have a two.
If you pick up the capture key,
oh, wrong button again.
Destroyed.
Okay. Should I break down one more? Don't move. Oh, wrong button.
Raiden, surveillance MT.
No, again?
I saw an independent mercenary.
Oh, that means failed.
Must be working for the Liberation Front.
I failed this one again, right? I knew it. Oh, what the hell? How many times? Because I keep pressing wrong button. Oh, I shouldn't do this. And it's super slow now. I don't have any
surveillance MTs. If they get a read on you, this operation is over.
Which one should I break it?
I'll quickly destroy it.
Charge. Ah, that one maybe?
Camera looking this way.
Oh, wrong button! Already ruined. Can't lock on that? What does that mean? Get it. Oh god, what the hell is this?
Well done. I'll handle it from here.
Oh, again. Sorry guys, I don't know what to do. The first time, first try was really good. But after that,
activating combat mode.
I don't know what to do with this.
Commence mission. I've I've estimated the target's position based on the data we received. Sending results now. Watch out for the surveillance MTs. If they get a read on you, this operation is over. If you pick up a capture camera tracking you, take cover or quickly destroy it.
They can hear me? Or...
Camera looking this way.
Which way? Wow! The shotgun's really good. Oh my god.
No surveillance MT.
No. Come on.
There is sign of the target, it seems. Perhaps it's out on night watch.
Okay, there.
Raven, look over there. I've detected an AC in combat mode. That must be Swinburne, the target.
Ooh.
All these lawless rustlers. They never learn, do they?
Even here too?
This isn't how the Liberation Front builds their AC.
There.
Target confirmed. It's Swinburne, the Vespers number 7. This is our opportunity for an ambush. Let's go.
I see. Balin. Tired old concern falling further and further behind. I'll have you all sent for re-education. Snail will be put in.
What do you think you're playing at?
Ah! What the hell?
Another ambusher?
What the hell? A little bit slow. What the hell?
But clearly you need
How come he healed that?
No. I'm Swinburne. I can't lose.
Two repair kits remaining.
What the hell? Oh, I need that. What happened? He's out. What the hell was that? Bullshit. Why keep going up? Going off.
Aren't you? Splendid.
Well, what if I kill that as well? Sorry. But I didn't click that one actually.
Confirmed. Target destroyed.
Well, you know what? I didn't click anything.
I have a question.
Huh?
The way you dealt with him, did Walter teach you that?
What are you talking about? I didn't click anything. I just choose this one, or I was going to a different one, but right away he said, what? Oh my god. Too slow, actually.
One new message.
Raven, you have our gratitude for eliminating Swinburne. Some of us were worried that the enemy might have won you over. But it seems we can trust you after all. Glad to be on the same side.
Hold on a second. I'm too slow. What's my problem? So, current load? Look at that. Then I can use different weapon, right? So, okay, hold on a second. Actually, my left backside one is pretty sweet. Okay, I was going to check my maybe booster. Or generator, something like that. I don't know which one's good. I thought this is a better one, something. Should I try this? Output is important, or I have no idea. Okay, let's try this one. I don't know. And I want to buy. Which one should I? Exactly the same one I want. Is this? Yeah, sure. Okay. Oh, I forgot that purse armor. I'm way too slow. Oh well, then next mission. Whew.
Hey, buddy. This job comes from Schneider of the Archivist Group. Here's the rundown. They want you to attack the Jorgen refueling base, a PCA foothold on Rubicon. The target is the energy refinery plant deep inside. Take that out and, well, it ought to slow down their suppression fleet at least. Until recently, Jorgen was one of Balaam's Coral Survey bases. It only took a day for the PCA suppression fleet to commandeer the base.
Actually, I wanna.
You'll also find a number of fuel storage tanks that I've marked as main targets.
Too. Tank, four legs.
I want you to be a walking advertisement for opportunities and destruction.
Okay. Too slow. Oh well, let's try.
A walking advertisement.
Me?
You're not their mascot, 621. Just focus on getting the job done.
Dan, just shut up. Talking too much.
Main system activating combat mode.
Let's see.
Commence mission. Take out the PCA forces and head for the energy refinery plant.
See? Super slow. Oh well, let's try. Wow. You see that? Wow, it's really good.
Contact with AC of unknown affiliation. Suspect corporate hire. Single AC.
What was that?
Terminate immediately.
Hold on. Whoa!
There will be bonuses for destroying the fuel storage tanks along the way. We should do our best to take them out.
Okay. Way too slow. Which one are you talking about?
Unaffiliated AC. Moving to terminate.
Be careful. Confirmed.
Ah.
Storage tank destroyed.
Die.
Let's earn some extra credits while we can.
Ah, you asshole. What is this? I can break this?
Light shoulder ammunition at 50%.
That dome's your refinery plant. I've updated your marker data. Head for the target.
50%. AP at 30%.
Too slow. Lock on, please. Lock on. I don't know what to do.
AP at 30%.
Where are you? Ah, you asshole. I have to go that side. What is this? Die. Something down here. It's nothing. All right. It's super slow. Expansion. All right. It's nothing. Nothing.
Code 5, unknown AC.
Must be after the plant. Contain the situation. Terminate it.
Looks like an independent mercenaries assembly.
Leave the analysis system. Intercept.
AP at
50%. Code 15.
I'm not doing it. From where? So let's see up here. What is it? Oh, I see. Can I break it? Hell, I can't see. Oh, what are you doing?
AP at 50%.
AP, I don't know what to do. 30%. Just go then. I don't have. Oh, there. Oh no. Whoo. You see that? What? Where's this one for? Okay. For crying out loud.
That's the refinery plant. Do it, 621.
Go five.
Holy!
Requesting backup from the system. Code 78.
What the hell is this? And? Oh, stupid one! Who is it? Who's shooting? What else? What the hell? Done? I break them all? I don't think so.
It's approaching fast.
Where? Oh, I couldn't see them.
2-3, ascending scene.
Watch point before checked out.
A what? Two? No way. That'll be two.
Call sign Raven. Priority subject for termination. High on the list.
Oh my god. Oh, what the hell? Where am I?
I've identified PCASP, Special Forces. I can't afford to take chances.
What the hell was that?
By the PCA's elites. Focus on one at a time, 6-2. Don't let them double team you.
Whoa.
50%. AP at 30%.
Oh, I don't know what to do. What the hell, move? What the hell?
I didn't expect this level of resistance.
I pressed the button for crying out loud.
I've identified PCASP, Special Forces. We can't afford to take chances. 6-2-1, eliminate them. Vector Boy, PCASP machines.
Die. Lock on, please.
Lieutenant is down. Roger. Proceeding as planned.
We're not done yet. Stay focused, 6-2-1.
Oh!
I'm sure our paymasters planned for that too. They got their walking advertisement all right.
The same one or a different one? Oh. Base pay, bonus pay, but I use. Okay. Not worth it.
How's it going, Walter?
Hard to say. 6-2-1's still performing well, but I doubt the voices have gone away. At any rate, whatever the voices are, doesn't seem to be doing any harm. For now.
I was asking about you, Walter. But whatever. Bigger things. The coral. You'd better find it. Turns out, our friend's fears were warranted. Don't spend too long dealing with the PCA, Walter. Clock's ticking.
Phew. Way too slow. That's my
two new messages.
Problem.
Archivist Group Mercenary Liaison, V.A. Pater here. Impressive work on the refueling base assault. V4 has left me a message addressed to you, if I may. I knew you could do it, buddy. I've got my eye on you. That is all. We at the Archivist Group expect much from you.
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated. C-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. We invite you to further hone your technique.
Okay, so do I like this body? Not sure. How many? Holy! Tank? Can I afford that? Let's see.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 17. Entering rank C. Subject AC,
Cannonhead.
Call sign, Gun 4 Volta.
Wow, look at that.
Commencing evaluation.
Now rank C. Scary.
Main system activating combat mode.
Where are you? Where is it? Where is it? Ah! Oh, scare me! Ah, for crying out loud! What the hell? Oh, did you see that? Oh my god, freaking lock on! Oh god, what the hell was that? Oh shit! Gonna die? Because I couldn't see that one. Oh, at the beginning I couldn't see that, for crying out loud. It just came up, boom. How am I gonna expect that one?
System activating combat mode.
Where the heck is this? I'm not moving then. What? Where is it? Oh, there, idiot. Oh god. Always losing my timing. Chance I need. Ah. Oh my god.
at 30%.
Wow, getting tough.
Why
can't see it? I don't know. Try. Oh my god, looks tough. Okay, try. If I failed, I better try next different part.
Arena combat aptitude evaluation program.
Oh my god, look at
number
this.
16,
legs.
Rank C.
Ooh. Yo.
Subject AC, dual nature. Call sign, V8, Pater.
Oh my god.
Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Oh, you bubblegum. Oh god. Little bit tired. How many? Three more. Oh my god, look at that. Oh, scary. Bubblegum again?
In angle.
I see. That's bubblegum.
Evaluation.
Okay.
Main system activating combat mode.
There. Ooh. Lock on, please. Oh my god, what the hell was that? Fucking short. Oh Come on, move. Oh my god, same time? Die.
Target destroyed.
Oh, we could heavy actually.
Well done.
Goodbye, Mr. Anderson? Two more.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 14, rank C.
Oh my god, this is tank. What kind of mini tank style?
Subject
what is that?
AC, circus.
Circus.
Call sign, chatty stick.
Is that grenade? Nice color you have.
Evaluation.
System activating combat mode.
Is that him? I can't see. What is it? What's behind me? I'm stuck here! Whoa! How come so many things are around here? Doing idiot.
Oh,
what the hell? What the hell, idiot? Oh my god. Destroy it! Freaking moron. How stupid that one.
System activating combat mode.
Can't even see. You seem faster than me. I can't even see. Oh, it's freaking annoying, that little one. What you doing, idiot? Oh, I missed that one. For crying out loud. I can't even see. He just keeps far away. Oh, that little breath, freaking annoying. Problem, can't fly. Die.
Target destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done.
Too slow. That is my problem. Okay, last one. Oh, look at that. Reward. 70,000. Means super. Hold on a second. OS 20. Okay, here. What was that? Person. Might be even this one's good too, I think. 5. Hold on. Oh, but this one. 2,000. Go for it. So I have a 2,500. The next one. Okay.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program.
Oh my God.
Number 13, Rank C. Final evaluation. Subject AC, Tsubasa. Call sign, Middle Flatwell.
Oh.
Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
What the hell?
AP at 30%.
Great. I don't have. My health.
Evaluation.
Holy 672. Well, bye. Oh.
Congratulations, you have surpassed rank C.
Good.
We hope that our aid has helped push you to achieve greater things. All Mind exists for all mercenaries.
Oh well. I have 5, so I better look and check everywhere. So, meal weapon. Drive control tuning. Might be good, I don't know. Hit damage. Ooh! 4. Oh well, okay. I better check this one. So, anyway, I'm going to do it. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye!